Hey everybody, this is Sal from For the Love of the Cards here, and I just want to thank you all. I got to 100 subscribers last month, which, you know, for some channels, they're at thousands. I've tried to keep the channel really focused on not anything flashy, but just learning and really enjoying these cricket cards that I've been learning so much about, and I know a lot of you are passionate about as well. So as a kind of celebration of the 100 subscribers, I've got something special. I've got a massive order of graded cards from PSA that I've been waiting on. Actually, I sent them in early August, and they're just now getting back to me. I think the reason they took so long, there's a lot of stuff in here that PSA has never graded before. They've never graded any of the cards from the set. Just as an example, a bunch of Don Bradman cards, Jack Hobbs rookie, first time that PSA ever graded that. So a lot of really cool stuff here. I got a friend here that might want to help me celebrate this, but please let me know what specific cards you'd like to see me do reveals of. Obviously, 190 cards is way too much for one video unless it was going to be like an hour long. So I'll probably break it up into installments. So, you know, are you more interested in me doing some like 1990s Australian stars? I've got some Shane Warnes. Some really cool Shane Warnes, some Ricky Ponnings, Gilchrist, Simons. So some really good modernish cards, as well as a lot of pre-war. I've also got some boxing and other stuff. So let me know in the comments, what video should I do first? Bradman, Hobbs, the old time guys, the newer stuff. What are you most interested in? And I'll prioritize that first. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for 100 subscribers. We'll see. Maybe get to 200 sometime later this year. Who knows? Have a good one.